Hi, in this tutorial let us see how to use the Firefox and Chrome web console to debug your WebSocket server or to test your WebSocket server using the JavaScript API. For this you can go to web developer and web console. Here I can use the JavaScript API. This I will share with you. First you need to allow pasting here. You need to type like this and press enter. Then it will allow you to paste on your console in Firefox. Here I have this remote echo server, WebSocket echo server that always echoes the frames that you send to it to initialize the WebSocket object. You create a new WebSocket object with this URL, and you can include the sub protocols if necessary in the after the URL. And I will create this WS object and I will press enter. Now it has certain functions that we can assign to this WebSocket object: on message, on close and on open. On message will be called whenever a message is received to the client, and on close will be called when a close frame is received or connection is closed. So it will log this console.log the frame data. I have created assigned a function to this on message event. It will just log the frame data, and on close will log the whole frame. If it is a close frame, the whole frame, not only the data. Now I will paste this also into my console, and I will copy this and paste. Now whenever a message comes to this client, it will log that. So let me send a message, but the echo server will just return the same message. You can see it logged here. This message went to the echo server. Echo server echoed back the message, and this function logged that frame. And I will send a close frame. To send a close, you can set a code, and you can send a message with the reason why you are leaving. And I have logged the whole frame. You can see that the echo server echoed it back, and I logged the whole frame here. After that, to make this more interesting, let me go show you a chat application that I have built using Ballerina. It's a new language. So I have started my server, and to test this, my server location is this. It's a chat application, and I giving my name and the age to call this server. And now this object is closed. I will create a new object with a call to this location, and I will I have to repeat this code here and this one also. After that, I will send a message to this echo server. There is only me there, so it will say your name and what you said. Now let's use one more thing. When you are using a WS command in your in Firefox, it will give you a security error. To fix that, you will go to about config and you can accept the risk, and here you have to search for WebSocket, and here you will see this network WebSocket allow insecure from HTTPS. Please change this to true. The default is false. You can change it to true, and after that you can send messages to insecure connections also, like WSS is secure, but that's why you can send it on default. If it is an insecure site like localhost, you can send, you have to set that configuration to send to this location. Let us try this in Chrome also. So I have this Chrome here. I'll go to more tools, developer tools, and I have the console here. I'll go to the console and I will repeat everything. Just copy and paste. I will give this a different name, say Lila, and I will copy paste the rest. Now I will send this message. This Leela says, how do you do? And you can say, Leela with age 25 connected to the chat. Hi, how do you do? I can reply here, I am doing fine. Can see Riafa has said I am doing fine. So that's how you test your API, your server, using JavaScript client in the console. You can write a JavaScript code and run it also. Thank you for watching.